Hello and welcome to a simple tutorial on how to set up a LAN game with your friends. So, you're going to want to go to start new game, as you would imagine, not find multiplayer game, only if you're joining. And it will say single player, you're going to want to make it whatever players, I don't know how your one computer could run 128 players theme, nor how do I know that you'd be able to fit that many people on one internet connection and have it all fine. So, to keep it basic, we're just going to put it on two players. And you're going to want to change the name to Fart, just for good luck. And you see, you can modify these scenes. God mode is on by default. A fun thing you can do is bone manipulate players, so when your like friend's AFK or something, you can walk up to him and like make his neck really long. And he'll never even know until he places a camera. But you're going to want to check local server right here. That's like the most important freaking part. Because, yeah, you need to do it local, otherwise it's not local. Okay, so we'll just start this up. Map that map. Unless there's another one. Nope. Nothing I want. And click start. Okay, now our game has loaded. Mind you, I don't have the textures because something went wrong with my CS source textures, so my own map I can't even see, which is makes me sad so much. But yeah, so your friends can easily join. And it runs about the same. It is harder to run, and you will have to adjust the, like, max scenes. And if you hold down Q, go to utilities instead of tools, and you go to admin settings. You can clean up everything of all players, or you could just, you know, clean up personal stuff just from yours. Unless your friend's, like, being a jerk and spawning in 50 million NPCs and killing your computer. I actually broke a computer one time because my friend were spamming nukes on G-bombs. So, cool story, right? Yeah. You can adjust the amount of ragdolls. So now we don't just have 10, we have 114 available. And to join, they're going to want to go to find multiplayer game like normal, but they're going to click on local network and see Sandbox Fart. Lonely, one out of two players. It'll obviously just be the same as clicking on an internet game, depending on what game mode you're working. It works the same for every game mode, I believe. I don't know why it would be any different for any other game mode. So they're gonna want to go to local network, click on your thing, click on join. We'll just double click it or whatever. Click on join server. But there is another way to join it, and I will show you. Okay, so now we're on my desktop. I minimized Garry's mod just for a bit. Ignore all the crap I have on my desktop. That's what it looks like when you're a very unorganized map maker. So you're gonna want to open up a search thing. If I can manage to, there we go. I open the search window. I don't think it's getting a recording, but you're just going to want to type in CMD. Put that in the description for reference. And then it'll be command prompt, and you will open it up. And this is a secondary way to join. If it does not show up on the find multiplayer games list for your friends, you're going to want to type in ipconfig. And there will be an IPv4 address. So I'll want 25.4.68.6. And to enter it, okay, so now we're back in Garry's mod, and I showed you how to get your IPv4 address. You're going to want specifically IPv4. The other ones will not work. And you're going to want to open console. If you don't know how to do that, you just hit the little squiggly-looking thing under your, I don't know what it's properly called, I'm sorry, under the escape button on most keyboards, just above, like, tab and stuff. So, yeah, you're only going to hit that. You might need to turn it on in the options. I don't know if it's makes you turn it on toggle console. See, you can also edit the button, but by default it's squiggly, I think. But anyway, so you can open it up. On some source games, I don't know about Garry's mod, you're going to have to enable it, but I don't think it works like that on this. And you're going to want to type connect. Just one space, and then just type in the IP, like, blah, 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 blah. Of course, it's gonna have, like, periods in it and stuff, but you just type that in, nothing after that, nothing after you enter the IP in, You're just going to hit enter. There will be no port or anything required. And it will connect your friend to the server, hopefully. If there's any other issues, then I'm not quite sure how to fix that, because I haven't encountered really anything else other than this. And usually, just entering the IP works fine. Some computers are just really annoying. Anyway, thanks for watching my video that you just watched. And, you know, friggin' watch some more. So freaking high quality, right? I know. Like this horse, it's not on the ground because I'm a horrible map maker. Yeah, I went there. Goodbye.